That's good, yeah. Works. What's up, bud? When did it be you? It is a new event to this game, which I'm planning on doing on the main channel tomorrow. But I need to build up the proper Pokemon to beat it first. I'm not sure if I have it still, so I might have to get it. Which is easy enough, but I gotta find the other one. Where would I put that? Well, I mean, well, yeah, they've been putting Pokemon that aren't in this game for events. And there is a Vismaridon is the Pokemon I need to make strong in order to properly beat that event Pokemon and catch it. But I need to get it first. I believe I traded it for its counterpart from the other game, which I forget the name of, so I can just trade that counterpart back and get another one. Koridon, that's its name. I couldn't remember its name. Unless I traded Koridon too. In which case, I will just build up my other Maridon. Which I don't necessarily want to do, but I will if I have to. I guess I traded that too. Huh, for what? Oh, I think I traded it for Wandering Moon. Okay, well, in that case. Yeah. Okay. Lucky Jam by Mid to 317 stream. Maybe you'll see this on the VOD once I upload it in 10 million years. Was Miracle one of the recommended moves? There was a moves list that was recommended. Did I retweet it? No. Did I like it? No. Double oof. There we go. Electro Drift, Parabolic Charge, Calm Mind, and Metal Sound. Okay. I have some trails on that. Use two metal sounds. Char. And electro drift. Okay. What was the recommended? Okay. I will keep that saved. But I do know that mirror code is not one of them, so no. Nice, but okay, let me look at that list one more time. Okay, metal sound was one. This one recommends parabolic charge. But the other guy just used charge. Oh, got him. That guy say he used? Did he use Calm Mind at all? No, I can put it on there just in case, so. Meep. Yoshi, thank you for 5 months, first up. How you doing? Okay, he can't do Calm Mind tomorrow. Well, we'll come back to that. Doing good? It's good. Okay. You never finished Pokédex? How close do you get? Anyway, what was the map button? There it is. I eat dinner once I make the RKO my finisher. Welcome out, Hardy's Enders. Really? That's surprising. Bro, I'm about to destroy you. Even this late? Wow. Weed cat, bitch. Bye. Turn saying I got drink four times. Road Treasure was definitely not meeting you. Yeah, Cinderance handles this fucker. Oh yeah, got 4. Cinderance, Charizard, Firecroc, and what's the last guy I'm gonna go with? Take your time. Corrado? Okay. Just them in particular. Argue about a Framos powerful fire Pokemon in the game. Watch us get fucking wrecked by the swing still. I've got shiny Charizard breath. Holy shit. What hit me? Oh, Earth Power. Yeah, I'll do me in. Funny! Lost. How about it? Get 3, 4, 6, 8, 1. Fuck that olive thing, man. Oh yeah, someone just made a good point. I'm surprised surprised McGaffey is not in in the video game. Everything's like, yeah, it's a little strange. Oh, they posted the whole Kevin Owens Austin match at on YouTube, plus the pre-match promo. Burned me. Crystallize. Flamethrower. Might lose, we'll see. Early NPC deaths count, maybe not.
Thank you.
we're not gonna get him. Especially with how slow this shit moves. Definitely. Oh, they're not, yeah. Demon. To be fair, when's the last time the demon showed up? Oh, the Roman match, that's right. Still a bit surprising, though. Especially since he's probably going to be at Mania. I'm suing the demon. See if I'm good with this team. I don't know about pre-order bonus, but it'll probably be DLC next year. Bad Bunny is a pre-order bonus, no, it could be. That doesn't apply, though. Bad Bunny was a pre-order bonus because he's, like, the most popular musician in the world. Not many people outside of the wrestling sphere really know who Great Muta is. I definitely got the right team for this. We're just destroying this dude. That's ball game. Wrong Aida. I never used the Master Ball in this game either. Talking about not using it in Sword and Shield, I never used it in this game either. Maybe I'll use it for the DLC. Ran out of fucking shift is over. Fair enough. Was catching? Going alright. They added a new Pokemon in this game for an event. So I'm currently building up the appropriate Pokemon to battle it. More ghost types? Yeah. Excuse me. There's two right here. Oh yeah, he told me about that. Oh god. Oh, Jesus. Tiny elephant. Off, Borkers. Weasel. Kind of glitch for your moveset. If I get that same group to just help me massacre that Houndoom, that'd be cool. Oh, he's got Umbreon, huh? What you going with, Broseph? Come on. Still contemplating. Yeah, you got 2 minutes though, I suppose. Prefer if you didn't take all of it, but you know, what am I gonna do? He's probably looking up strategy or something. Battery's just AFK. You think he's stalking you? Play Pokemon Go while I'm waiting. There he goes. For Jill, gone. Oh wow, it's got shiny. It's got a gold head? That's sick. It's a really sick shiny, actually. No, I'm about to die, so I'm gonna save it. Oof. Pain! He's the first thing from the actually. Oof. What'd you get? The Umbreon just died. Yeah, we lost. Times what? Yeah, if you die, the timer goes down quicker. Mechanic change they made in this compared to Sword and Shield, which I don't like. I think the Terra battles were a lot better in short Sword and Shield. In Sword and Shield, here it's based off a timer that goes down if you die. In Sword and Shield, you had up to 10 rounds, and you only lost if you got a total of 4 deaths. Which sounds like the same thing, but it's not. Because it's not on a timer. Sounds bad. Yeah, it was. I don't know why they changed it. I'm pretty sure the most downloaded wrestler is Omega. Dominic, really? Oh, is Dominic? Wait, Dominic's not in the game? He is. Oh, his. But it's babyface Dominic. Yeah, oh, okay. That's going right on. This bro gonna stick with Weed Cat or Dominic, Scarlett, MJF, Jeff Hardy, and Mandy. Okay. Is Scarlett only in as a manager? Yeah. Or exactly one of those people. Probably guess which one. This guy's using a Breland, okay. I'm ready to write. It's his son, yeah. Motherfucker really used the bullet. I can't move. Still can't move, it's glitched. There we go. I got an even worse party this time. This guy's using fucking bullet seed, doesn't do anything. It's ever a weak guy, just keeps dying.
Oh.
Jesus. That went terribly. He's still using bullet seed. Ah! Well, I just have to wait. They fixed the terror raid battles, kinda, but also not really. Clearly. Because this still happens. Kurt, thank you for follow, hope you're doing good. Instead of trying that one again, I'll try some online ones. Swear to God, if it does this thing where it tries to connect me for a whole 30 seconds just to tell me that I couldn't connect. Okay. Should be really easy. This thing's 4 stars. The one thing we were just fighting before was 5. Oh, got him. Almost one shot his ass. Oh, that did it. Yeah, the jump between 4 and 5 is, like, massive, I swear. Candy payout isn't as good though. I'm gonna refresh it. Well, if I could join this, I'll use Azumarill. I feel like I'm not gonna be able to, though. Well, I can do the thing where it connects for 30 seconds and doesn't put me in. Yeah. Alright, I'll give it a second until it's able to refresh. Refresh it again. I don't really have anything good for any of these. Oh, nice. If I try random, can I back out? I think I might be able to. Yes, yeah, before it's over, though. I think I could leave the lobby. I don't think I have anything for this. But then I can't hit random again for a bit, that's right. Okay, let's see. Dragon. And fairy. Yeah, I could use weed cap for this. Will it connect me? Or will I feel nothing but pain? Pain is the answer. This one. Are you wait this sweeter to something? Yeah, or I just wait and connect and we get fucking destroyed. Well, pain again. Okay. Let's try this one. got into that one. I'm gonna use Zumarill. I can find him. Let's see how this goes. Just 6 stars would be really a lot of candy if I can, win. Not very effective, but it killed me anyway. That's great. Is the ever Zumarill not attacking or something? Why isn't he attacking? There he goes. He's just not doing a lot of damage. Where am I? Yeah, I don't think we have this. Okay, keeps dying too. Just frozen. This is the biggest reason why these terror raid battles suck, is because sometimes it'll just freeze, but when it freezes, everything around it freezes except for the timer. So, does it matter that the game's poorly optimized? Nope. Just gotta deal with it. Literally nothing you can do about it. But watch the clock go down. It's fitting its name was Annihilate, because it sure as shit annihilated us. Life isn't fair? Nah, it's not. Life sucks, and then you die. Oh, I got a reaction video going live in about 2 minutes. Fuck it, let's try this again. See if I get any good teammates. And the video on Daily Motion is public. It needs to be public. Yeah, it is. Okay. Scar, how are you? Step to one? Yep. Goes live in less than a minute. Dora, are you doing okay? Trying to build up a Pokemon to face to see, do I? Okay, this guy's got a King's Gambit. That's what I need. Oh, no, it's not using it? No, okay. Well. Rayon, Wide Awake, it's not good. Oof. Can't wait till for it. Well, yeah, that'll do it. Alright, that's all good to go. He's using Sword Dance. You better be typing up something good there, buddy. You're already losing a lot of time. Oh, wow. He almost completely killed it with that Shadow Claw. Okay, he definitely was. Thank God. Awkward Josh, man. And he can't use Bulk Up after Taunt. Wow. See, that's what you need. It's all about luck. You just need to hope and pray you get a Tryhard on the team. Yeah, we got it. He's like, whoa. I actually have a shiny one of these. Hariyama. It's the first shiny I caught in this game. And it was a really cool shiny because I caught it before I got the shiny charm. So it was a legit random shiny. Not boosted or anything. After I got the shiny charm, I caught shiny Golduck. Cool. There's a shiny Golduck. See, a bit darker. And let me find the shiny Hariyama. Hey, you see? He's got like lilac hands or whatever. I won't do anything. This definitely will, though. Okay. Okay, there was another ghost one around here, isn't there? Did it despawn? Shit, looks like it despawned. This one right here, though. Oh. Huh. The bots have done a reverse. Now the bot's like completely 100% on time for the streams, but it's a couple minutes late for the YouTube videos. I guess doing your job properly at all times is too much to ask. Oh shit. It's only 3 stars. Damn it. Let's see about this one, though. Also, Bridge should probably be on strike right now. Who's striking currently? It's 4 stars. I guess take that by myself. Hey, Jeff, Lucas, Grill. Oh, so pretty much everybody. Alright, got it. Even a prime minister's on strike! I don't know how that's possible, but it is! Oof. They have the passport office? I need to really start a sandstorm. Bye, have a good time! My guy, it's over. Or Borkers. What's up, Botchat? How are you doing? Got a lot of medium candy. Shit. Would be a bad time for the Yoshi, yeah. Be screwed, bro. Check it out. You're doing alright. Doing alright. How's life been treating you? No, just kidding. I don't want to give it a nickname. Okay. It's gonna do little to no- Oh wait, I need to actually add him. Yes. That's gonna do nothing, but I'm gonna use it anyway. That might get him a level? Yeah. No. Okay, yeah, I really need to beat a 5-star. They're up and down night chests to see if Skittles constantly fucked. Mm. It's on a grind at the moment, I get you. Be life sometimes, unfortunately. Gotta do things you don't want to do to get the things you do. That's another 4-star. It's not gonna really do much for me. I really need a 5-star, or else I'm gonna be here all day. Probably to finish the leveling during the main stream tomorrow. It's already past midnight. Try a random, see what I get. Actually, you know what? I could try this ice one. How active is Rust nowadays? I've never played it. Cringe, yeah. They're not gonna let me in this, are they? They're gonna communicate with it for 30 seconds. Yep, that I just said. Yep. You motherfucker. I think I could use the Silmaril for this. I'm gonna try to. Okay. I mean, it was work, sleep, go out and drink, stay home, play games, watch anime. Fair enough. No, I don't want to do this, do I? This is what I'm trying to work to do, but I want to save this sort of mainstream. This is a 5-star dragon. If I get in, I'm gonna use Zumro. I got in. I've had 2 beers in the last 4 years. I've had 0 beers in the last 24 and a half years. There's not necessarily anything wrong with drinking every day. You're getting wasted every day. That can be a problem. I waste a long while? Yeah, I guess. I swear, if we lose this fucking squirrel. Pokemon game bear touch if I don't. Oh, I got you. I haven't got a chance to attack yet, bro. Can I go? I swear I just used the attack. I'm as I know you since I was 16. How old are you now? Do I do in July? Jesus. That is scary. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Damn you, squirrel. Damn, we're really about to lose this squirrel. He just killed me, and now I'm stealing it this whole time. Oh no, he didn't kill me. Running into their twitching. We have to get him right here. That's it. He's gonna kill me and then we're gonna lose. Brutal. Okay, that's the appropriate response. Two Azumarills, a fucking Violet Legendary, and an Iron Hand, and we lost the fucking squirrel. Yeah, it's just a Twitch ripoff website created by a bunch of gambling streamers that's probably gonna get shut down within the next year. Scamway now, yes, pretty much. Probably so. Currently betting on football horse racing last 2 years. Made quite a bit. Yeah, I mean, it's a dangerous game to play, gambling, but the important thing is knowing when to get out, you know? But unfortunately, not a lot of people do. Shiny earth thing? That's weird looking. It's green. Please don't kill me. Okay. Oh wow, we're fucking this thing up. My night shift, and of course, I have to go to the gym. I'm done for days. Uh-oh, I'm about to fall asleep. Hey, Jim, beating some Pokemon. I used to go to gym when I was younger. That's actually how I found out about my scoliosis. I aggravated my back after doing pull-ups and set everything off. Still lanky, not so much skinny anymore. Yeah. The lanky part. Oh, I'm asleep. Well, okay. I think you guys can handle this. Alright, but numero. Oh, it woke up. Almost got him. Okay, we got him. Where else job might have some stuff, so I just burn him again. Mm. Working against it. In that sense, at least. We're on 84. Anything from Josh Thorne? Josh, I see maybe like twice a year. Last time I saw Josh was actually, I think maybe in January. Lauren, no. I haven't heard from Lauren in probably 4 years, maybe? Yeah, probably around there. Yeah, the last time I heard from Lauren was pre-pandemic, so. What's she up to? I don't know, she's, you know. I think after Justin died, it was a little bit weird for her. Hey, she, the times I saw her after, it just kind of seemed, I got the vibe that she didn't know how to talk to me about it. Which I understand. She was probably closer to him than she was to me, to be honest. Well, maybe about equal, but they did talk a lot. Okay, I'm gonna try. Or, yeah, close to five, to be honest. It was May of 18. So yeah, almost five. Which, yeah, that's fucking crazy. Try one more, and after this I'll probably need to get off, because it's 12:30. Keep in contact with his parents? No, I haven't, I talked to his sister a bit after the funeral, but no, I don't think I haven't talked to them in probably about 4 years. Thank you. I'm not gonna get in this, am I? Let me try random. Talk to anyone in community. Oh, yeah. What do you mean I wasn't able to join? I could click random. I could maybe use Cinderance for this. Let's try it. Do I talk to anyone in the community? I mean, that's, you know. That's life, brother. You grow older, you move on. You get new friends. That's just how it goes. It could be sad if you think about it too much, but that's just how it is. Oh man, Prior, I haven't spoken to Prior in a couple of years. Oh my god. Okay, we gotta try hard, that's good. Any time to make new friends. Yeah, I kind of shut myself off from that after Justin died, just because I kind of got fucked on, if I'm being honest. I learned the harsh reality of life was when Justin was alive, I had a lot of friends that I met through him. And suddenly, after he's died, those people magically stop talking to me. Which wasn't fun, but it definitely was a lesson. I was a by association friend. But you know. Hello, Koha. I actually talked to her like a week ago, actually. Stop seeing your voice. Does she remember me? You must have, I'm free of mine, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. And like the motherfucker about that is like, you could remind her who you were, and she might remember, but, like, then that might remind her of Justin, and, you know, that becomes a whole thing. That's the kicker. It's like, hey, now you know who I am, and now you're sad. Ta-da! You could use my name instead of his, though. Alright, I'm glad we didn't lose that squirrel. Yeah, Steven on your side. Do you really? I haven't seen Steven in probably longer than I've seen Lauren, to be honest. Yeah, I think he just may have went AFK on everything. That's crazy, though. Okay, let's see. This should get to 92. No, it didn't? Fuck. Okay, well. 91's not bad. I'll get the remaining 9 levels tomorrow. And see if I can get to C2I. Or married kid. I know she had a boyfriend, but who knows what's happened in the last 4 years? All right. Well, it was good seeing you, Hotshot. I don't know when I'll see you next, but I will see you around. For anyone else watching, I'll be live on the main channel in, well, I don't know, 11 hours. Gonna play Violet and probably Z1 today. But yeah, I will see you guys later. Bye, guys.